opponents, Ryback Curtis and the Bullies.
We're getting set for some tag team action here. Over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one. And Michael, I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one.
Tell us the key to victory for Antonio Cesaro here.
Well, he's got some momentum on his side, and that's a good thing. The more of it you have, the better you're able to compete. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're looking at one of the reasons Antonio Cesaro has burst on the scene here in WWE.
He's given more tools than a Swiss Army knife.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. No one home for that one.
Some damage.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
Oh, what a reversal by Antonio.
Whoa, Ryback crashes to the canvas. In a boot to the gut. A textbook suplex. We are live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of this outstanding match.
Receiving end of that one.
And he gets out of the way. A swift kick.
He's still not through. Looks like the momentum is reversed here.
And Swagger's dropped down hard. A sharp kick. Hard shot to the skull. Kick. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler.
One. Two. Back into the ring now.
And that punch lands hard.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Swagger doing what brought him to the dance.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Looked like he wanted to rip his leg off on that move.
When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. And there it is. The big boot connects. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.